The time of maximum pessimism is the best time to buy, and the time of maximum optimism is the best time to sell.